It was 5:30 in the afternoon when I got the phone call that every mother dreads. My son was badly hurt. I needed to come to the hospital right away. He received a very strong electrical shock. He was no longer with us. He was all wet when he went up the steps to the boardwalk. The second he touched the metal fence post, he was electrocuted. Within 3 minutes, one of the AmbuCycle medics was already there. The gate to the boardwalk was locked, so the local ambulance couldn't get through.
With my AmbuCycle, I was able to get there very quickly. When I got there, I saw a young boy not breathing and without a pulse.
They started to do CPR on him and give him shocks from defibrillator.
We put all our energy into this. I felt like I was treating my own son. We were working on him for a long time.
From there, he was evacuated to the intensive care unit of the hospital, where his core body temperature was lowered to 90 degrees Fahrenheit for 24 hours. The whole time, I was crying my heart out to God to bring my son back. We experienced a miracle. The speed and quality of the responding United Hatzalah medics was such that he was able to emerge from this without any brain damage.
I was really touched to see how well Meitar is doing, considering how he looked when we first saw him.
Those are the critical minutes when a United Hatzalah medic arrives to give the first life-saving help. If those medics would not have been there with us, then my son would no longer be with us.
Even if it was only the life of one person, it is something that is so important. There aren't any words to describe or even just say thank you. I think that there are a lot of kids like me that have been or will be saved by the volunteers of United Hatzalah.
Thank you to everyone who helped save my son, whether it be the volunteers who were there in person or the donors who gave him the wherewithal to save him.
The Moskowitz Life Compass technology allows our nationwide network of committed volunteers to respond within an average of 90 seconds. Not only does this often save lives, but it allows an entire family to resume normal functioning.
One of the important things in life-saving is time. Echud Hatzalah, they are there in seconds. They are really saving life.
There is nothing more important than saving life. Be part of this organization. Volunteer or donate to this organization. You can make a very big difference in people's lives in Israel.
My family is living proof that the entire United Hatzalah family saves lives.